Well, St. Patrick's Day is around the corner, and we're getting in the spirit with a little music and dance. Our next guests are twin sisters who are so good at Irish dancing. They are headed, get this, to the World Championships in Belfast next month. And we're happy to welcome Lucy and Evie Husband, along with their instructor from OMG Irish Dance, Samantha Martin. And we also have Maggie and Eleanor at the very end over there with us as well. We don't want to leave anyone out here today. So thank you guys all for being here today. So tell us a little bit, what does OMG stand for, by the way?
Yeah, our school is called Anorak Mulhern Garrity, so a Gaelic term. It's actually the last name of our two sister directors, Mulhern. And then we're actually one of the only international schools in the world. So we also have a branch that was formerly known as the Garrity School of Irish Dance over in Ireland. So it's the names of our three directors that run the school.
And the two sisters who started it were actually taught by Michael Flatley,
yes,
is that right?
Yes, Michael Flatley himself, so creator of Lord of the Dance and River Dance. So they have learned from the very best Irish-American Irish dancer.
That's fantastic. And so we want to talk to the girls here, and I know you guys are headed off to the championships. Yeah. How excited are you, and how much work have you done to get to this place?
We've done a lot of work, and I'm really excited.
Yeah. And so you guys have, you competed in nationals, and now this is going to be the World Championships. Tell us a little bit about what you're expecting to and how you think you'll do.
So I'm like expecting, it's my first world, so I'm just like hoping for the best. Not really focused on placement that much, just like trying to have fun and all that stuff.
Well, and you guys haven't been able to really dance for a couple of years now with all of that. So how's that been? What's that been like to not be able to compete and to finally get back into it?
Well, we competed last year a little bit, but now it's like going to be kind of our first like big, so I'm really excited to get back out there.
And how long have you guys been dancing?
We've been dancing since we were 4 years old.
My goodness. So there's opportunities for kids of any age at your school, is that right?
Yes, that's correct. We start them at 4 years old all the way up. We have some dancers that even continue to dance with us through college.
And I assume you don't have to be Irish to do this.
Of course, definitely not. We have some of Italian influence up here as well. So definitely no restrictions on Irish heritage. It's just great to continue to perpetuate the culture and have everyone continue to learn about it.
And you have some pretty successful dancers. I mean, you've had quite a few people that have gone to the national competition.
Yep. So our directors are world medal holders themselves, which means they've placed top in the world competitions. We also have our own world medal holders at the school right now, as well as countless national and regional titles.
That's awesome. Good luck to you girls. We're so excited for you. We do have a link to the OMG School of Irish Dance at care11.com. We wish you guys luck in Belfast. That's so cool. We can't wait to hear about it when you get back. OMG has three St. Patrick's Day performances, by the way, in the coming week. And if you want to try it out, they do have some open houses in April. You can find all that information at care11.com. And until we go to break, we're going to watch these lovely ladies dance us out. Take it away, girls.